I think men can be feminine. I think men can have the right to be feminine. Just like, you know, like Harry Styles, he wore a dress on the cover of, what was it? Was it Vogue? Yeah. I think that's perfectly fine. Like, men can do what they want.
You date a guy who wears a dress?
I would.